senior year when I went to visit your family for Christmas break, you and I were pretty much done, and I had a little thing with your dad. It was stupid, and it only happened a couple of times, but he wasn't nearly as responsible as you were.
That's one way to put it.
You knew Connor wasn't mine all this time?
Then why did you show up here saying that he was?
I really did need a break, and Connor's been asking about his father nonstop, so since his real dad passed away, I figured Liam was the next best thing, especially when I found out you two were getting married. I mean, seemed like an ideal family for Connor. Obviously, appearances can be deceiving.
So why did you lie to me back then? You said it yourself, we were basically done, so why didn't you just tell me he wasn't mine?
Spit it out, Swiss Miss.
I promised I'd keep the identity of Connor's real father a secret.
You promised who?
I can't say.
Obviously, she's talking about your mother.
How could you let me think I had a kid out there all of these years?
Always with the drama, huh?
Oh, come on.
You worshipped your father. I could not risk ruining that relationship, especially after he passed. What good would that do? You should be thanking me.
Oh, please. You have never done a selfless thing in your whole life. I think you couldn't stand the idea of people finding out that your husband had a son with a barely legal high school kid.
That is not true. I did it for Liam. Liam, please. I may not love all your choices, but I love you.
Liam, listen to one of your choices. Someone who loves you would never do what she did to you. You can't trust this woman.
Sounds right.
Liam!
Stop! I don't want to hear another word from you. You know what? Don't bother showing up at the wedding.